this baseball is more than just a family heirloom. It tells a legendary story.
It was hit by Andy Pafko, Braves legend. It was caught by my grandfather, a family legend, and then given to me, you know, the current legend.
Jason Mallas is the third generation to own the 1957 home run ball hit by Milwaukee Braves player Andy Pafko. Mallas says his grandfather caught the home run ball, then gave it to Jason's baseball-loving mother, who took it to the playground.
Her cousin was at the playground, and he was also the bat boy for the Braves. So he said, you know, hey, you know, give me it, I'll get it signed.
A few days later, the ball came back with 13 signatures. Among them are Hank Aaron, Eddie Matthews, Warren Spahn.
To her, I'm sure she played with it that afternoon and then came home and showed it to my grandmother, who then put it in a box.
Mallas says he feels like he's got a piece of Milwaukee history and has no intention of getting it appraised.
I don't want to be tempted to sell it, and I don't want to be disappointed if it's lower than I think it's worth. So I'm going to hang on to it until I trust my oldest to not sell it.
The ball sits safely in a protective case among other Milwaukee sports memorabilia.
What to you is the most important piece?
The story. I mean, it's absolutely the story. The ball could be worth, let's say it's worth $10,000. The story's worth way more than that to me.
So don't expect to see it at anyone's auction. In Milwaukee, Tatiana Cash, today's TMJ4.